Hi everyone, my name is Martin Wong, and today I want to show you a little bit about my Photoshop actions. Of course, if you have a Elgato Stream Deck, you can easily press a button and instantly transform your photo. But I want to do a video about how to do batch editing if you have a photo set. This is very useful for people who take a bunch of photos and want to send it out to their audience. Now, here are a lot of photos that I have taken in the past. But if I want to edit them all at once without going through each of them, I can actually throw into Photoshop and let it run the action all by itself. All I have to do is go to File, go to Script, go to Image Processor, and then choose the folder that's where my photos are. Click Save in the same location, choose the file type, and choose a size. So let's say all my photos be only 1500. On the longer side, I'll choose one action here. I'll pick one and one actions, and let's say I want to go with York this time. I'll click run, and as soon as you do that, it'll load the first photo, and then it'll tell you when it's done. All you have to do is click continue, and then it'll go on for the next photo. Now, let's say if you do not want to click continue each time, I'm just gonna stop it right here. I'm gonna close this photo. What you can do is that you can open up any photo and then go to Window, Actions, and then this screen should pop up. Find the action that you want to choose. Go down to Stop and then uncheckmark that box. I'm gonna close that. I'm gonna click File again, click Script, click Image Processor, making sure I have the same settings or whatever settings that I want. Choose Run Actions, choose the action that I want to run, click Run, and now it should run all the photos in that folder and automatically apply the actions and save it for you. So now that that's done, when you go back to your folder, you should have a folder that says JPEG, and it will have all the photos that already have the filter on it and resized to what you want. So let's open one of them. Let's open the first one. There you go. Compare that to the unedited photo. And that's it. Well, thank you for watching.